A half five and go and a sec warehouse in the early hour of Sunday for our 100 firefighter were tackling the blaze at a packaging warehouse at it peak. A sec fire service said the building on Festival Way in Basildon was completely alive with the flame also affecting a neighboring industrial unit. 100 firefighter and 15 engine tackle the blaze at it peak. Credit UKNIP social media user reported seeing a cloud of smoke coming from the fire near Festival Leisure Park.But officer in charge Neil Phillips said crew had quickly and prevented the spread of the fire. He said the warehouse, which we believe is used for packaging and distribution, contain a large amount of stock and the fire took hold very quickly. It is understood the fire broke out just after 12:20 AM on Sunday morning. Credit UKNIP firefighter have done an absolutely brilliant job here this morning.They spotted the fire had started to spread to the large warehouse next door and managed to tink into the fire very quickly and stop the fire spreading. Get fire engine remain at the scene, along with firefighter who are continuing to acting into the flame. Essex police said there are not believed to be any casualty.